The new White House Coronavirus Task Force report shows Fulton, DeKalb, and Gwinnett counties have had the highest number of new COVID-19 cases in the last 3 weeks. Fulton has the highest number of COVID cases in the state. The county is averaging more than 150 cases each day. The numbers show DeKalb County is averaging about 107 cases each day. That's up from the week before. And Gwinnett County averaging about 97 cases per day. That's actually a decrease from the week before.